We're at a campfire in Keokuk, Iowa, and this is Mr. Bojangles. I knew a man, Bojangles, and he danced for you. Worn out shoes, silver hair, ragged shirt, and baggy pants. To the old soft shoe. Jump so high, jump so high. Then he lightly touched down. I met him in a cell in New Orleans. I was down and out. Looked to me to be the eyes of age. But he spoke right out. Talked of life, talked of life. Left leg a step. Said his name Bojangles and he danced it. Across the cell. Grabbed his pants on a better stance and he jumped so high. Clicked his heels. Let go laugh, let go laugh. Shook his clothes all around. Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, dance. He danced for those in minstrel shows and county fairs throughout the South. Talked with tears of 15 years, I was dogging him. Traveled about, dog up and died, just up and died. After 20 years, he still grieves. He said, I dance now at every chance in honky tonks. But drinks and tips. Most of the time I spend behind these county bars. Cause the drinks a bit. Shook his head as he shook his head. Heard someone say, please, please, please. Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles.